Congratulations. Let me close on a more serious note. This event marks the official start of the holiday season here in Washington. It's also my last time to speak here as your president during this season and give thanks and gratitude. So let me say to you, it's been the honor of my life. I'm forever grateful.